Okay. Craft this thing. Put it on the ship. And be out of here. And Rusty returned. I know a way to save inventory space. There.
Hey, that worked! I can see the shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
Send Rusty on an adventure before I continue. I don't like that there's a stasis station here. It only means invincible guys gonna show up again. Need to think of a name for the regenerating guys. So it's easier to identify and hate them. Yeah. Got a kinesis hit or something?
Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. That stupid bloody ancient techno. Oh God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Just there. What does it want me to do? Oh, now the elevator works. We don't care.
Initiating launch protocol. All hands, clear the launch chamber. All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check.
I'm getting fried alive.
Gears!
I'll continue this episode in the next video.